Good evening, Congressman.
I don't know what you two want, but I am very busy. Wait a minute.
What? Get your hands off me.
What? You can't barge in here like this.
Why not?
I'm gonna call the police.
Oh, go ahead, McVane, call. Let's all of us hear how you killed Mark Jennings.
What?
Look at this.
What is
it? Look at it.
That is you, right?
I worked hard, getting to the top. And Alexis destroyed me. Politically, she ruined me. Made me a laughingstock. Jennings double-crossed me. He reneged on a plan that would help me get my revenge. And so that night... That night... I went to Alexis' apartment. I entered through the service entrance. Jennings was on the terrace, and I put on Alexis' cape and a wig I bought.
You pushed Jennings to his death.
He deserved it. He deserved to die.
When you say that again and again and again and again!
Oh! McVane is in custody. Adam is before the Court of Appeals, and as soon as the formalities are over with, you'll be going home, Alexis.
I don't believe it.
Oh, you will, eventually. And when you do,
you'll
of course show your appreciation.
Oh, you bet I will. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes.